so bright. Fuck. Oh, my head. Oh. Close the curtains. Did I not go home last night? Oh, please, 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 talk quieter. My head. Oh, my head. No, no, I don't. Anything from last night, bruh. Oh god, I feel like I don't even have a brain anymore. One Advil's gonna cut it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How did I even drink that much? I don't even drink that much. No, yeah. You're making me think way too early in the morning. Yes. Keep rubbing my head like that. Feels so good. Why do you keep asking that? Oh, fuck. I don't even think there's anything worth remembering from last night. I don't know. I came and then I was eating. I don't know what I was eating. It was really good. And then I was drinking, and then someone's carrying me. I just remember everything being upside down. Oof. What? That was you? No way. Since when were you strong enough to carry me? God. I haven't been in your room in such a long time. Why'd you bring me in here anyway? God. You should have just sent me home with my roommate. No, you were concerned. That's sweet. You seemed more concerned about that girl at the party, though. No, I didn't say anything. How are you talking about your hearing stuff? Leave me alone. Yes, I know I'm the one that's in your room. And whose fault is that? No. If you just sent me home with my roommate like I came, you wouldn't have to deal with me. And I'm sorry if I'm ruining your plans of going out or whatever. What do you mean? I don't remember anything from last night. Okay, yeah, I mentioned a girl, but that's all I remember. I just remember you talking to someone, and yeah, that's it. I don't know why I remember that, dude. Like, I was fucking 6 drinks in, I don't know. Okay, don't call me out. Maybe it was only 2.5 drinks. Maybe. You know I'm a lightweight. Remember what I said? No, no, I don't really remember talking to anyone in particular. No. Why? Oh my god, did I say something embarrassing? Did I reveal embarrassing high school memories or something? Oh my god. Listen, anything I told you while I was drunk does not count, and you are not allowed to use it against me, and I don't care if... What? No, I heard you. When did I say that? When you were bringing me to your room. Are you sure I didn't say something else? Like, I don't remember. I don't know. I think you probably, like, misheard me or something, because I don't know why I would say that I like you, because, like, that's weird, isn't it? Like, we're just friends, and, like, I was drunk, and, you know, like, weird things, and I don't know, like, you know what they say. Who even knows where drunk thoughts come from? Like, it's just, I think we should just forget about that. No, I don't remember. God, now that you say it, was that you? Remember you. My hair. You untied my hair. Oh my god. Oh my god. no. Oh no. Yes. I remember now. Oh my god. You know, it's best if I probably just leave and I... What do you mean? What do you mean if I meant it? I don't even remember, like, why I would say that. I just... Listen, I was really drunk and... Why did I get so drunk? I don't know, it's the weekend. I was just probably trying to let loose. Oh my god, please, please stop. Please, 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 I can't. Oh my god, I can't believe. Please. Please don't be mad at me. You promise you're not mad? I don't know, it's just like... I feel like I just ruined our friendship and I'm so fucking stupid. I don't know why I would say that. I shouldn't have drank that much, but I just remember being so mad and sad when I saw the two of you. God, fuck, why did I do that? Yes. Yeah, I did mean it. It was the truth. God, so fucking... Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, God, my head. I'm just... where are my socks? I'm gonna go, okay? And thanks for looking after me last night, but... Talk about what? We don't need to talk about it. I know I messed up. Okay, I won't bring it up again. I'm sorry for making things weird. I don't... What do you mean? Why are you so close to me? Oh my god, get away. I probably smell so bad, like of alcohol and everything. I don't even know why. You liked it? You liked hearing me say that? Listen, if you're gonna use my drunken confession to make fun of me, just don't, okay? I'm really not in the mood, and I just... Why are you... Whoa. Am I still drunk? Is this like a drunken dream? I don't understand. What are you doing? What are you... Okay, okay. No. You like me too? No. No. You know April Fool's was like 2 weeks ago, right? Like, I... I don't understand. I... Really? Are you being serious? 'Cause it's really mean if you're not. I don't... You really like me too? Oh my god, come here. Care that I stink. You started this. Do you know how long I've been waiting for this? Do you know? Who was that girl you were talking to? Ugh. Your roommate's friend. Ugh, whatever. It's so annoying. You shouldn't invite her to any more parties. Oh my gosh. You really like me too? No, it's not just the hangover talking. Shut up. I think the shock has actually completely gotten rid of my drunken stupor. Still gonna have a headache though. I think head pats would help it.